Hello everybody, and welcome back. Just doing some quick gameplay. Thought we'd knock out a couple of defeats. Currently in the middle of still the conquering part of the campaign. Moving on towards Yavin. Got a couple of interesting finds coming up though, which will be very interesting for you guys to have a look at. Yeah, so we'll just hop straight into this. So again, here's the map. This is where we sit at the moment. My fleet has engaged a bunch of rebels here at Yavin B. There's Yavin Prime. It's fortunately a bit too strong for me to culture. So I believe they're off this area here. So I found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which means I think the last one might be here. But again, I don't know, because I think they might be also maybe off here, but I really just don't know.
Roger.
There you go, mate. Yavin 4. I found Yavin 4. Oh, we know where we're going next. Conquer Yavin B, we'll hit Yavin 4. That's the other here. Strotic C. Let's try to do some scouting.
Roger.
Reporting in. You invade, so we can take the planet. There we go. Always helps with an extra planet or two. Get a few of those going. Up, oh, some mining down already. Perfect. I'll just wipe out the last of their ships.
Confirmed.
Then let's hit Yavin. Sooner we can take over Yavin 4, quicker we can take a grip hold on the Yavin systems here. My one issue will be here. Arakuda, I presume all of this is going to go, which is going to be a problem. I'm going to need some more caps. So let's sell some Lomite.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
One of those. The anvil. There he is.
Certainly, Commander. Allied forces are being attacked. Your failure makes a poor impression.
Psh.
Yes, Commander.
But I don't care.
Certainly, Commander. Copy that.
They are perfect.
Jump to hyperspace.
Moving out.
Jump to hyperspace.
Planet development finished.
Let's pick up some of those. Yeah, it's super helpful, actually. We're actually doing quite well.
Let's go.
Should probably upgrade here. It's got those, so I think I can leave it. Oh my god.
Structure complete.
Well, that's where the Yuuzhan Vong are.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Oh, dearie me. Oh, wait. I can't quite push. I'd love to go there, to be honest.
Planet development finished. Initiating attack.
Shields are fully downed. Definitely dead. Perfect. So the next part will be getting up to the savannah. Oh, we could head here.
Confirmed.
Go to Yavin 13. While I'm here, but let's put in a couple of these bad boys, some mines as well, so when they warp in, put mines in here as well.
Awaiting your command.
Dock 'em. Ships here. We're still waiting on a few. We've got three other caps coming through in the production. That's fine. Let's just quickly have a look. What's going on over here?
Preparing the jump to hyperspace.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Jesus. Far out. Look at this. What have they got? Just quasars. Oh my word. Yavin 8.
Planet development finished.
Trying to for Yavin 13. Because if we can secure the Yavins, that'd be really good. Oh, you've actually got a production facility. So give me two scouts.
On the lookout. Copy.
Right, go there. I've got it here as well. I do. Awesome. Maybe he can head out to here.
On the lookout. Roger. Standing by. Right away.
Go there.
Structure complete. Our backup is joining flight.
Go here. I'm gonna look it up. Because if we can secure a mini hold, I think the Yuuzhan Vong are out of it here. Here we go.
Jump to hyperspace. Awaiting orders.
Phase jump complete. Reporting.
Jump to hyperspace. Jump to hyperspace.
Yeah, motor class no longer exists. Lol. Unless I kind of like warp in. Just like.
Targeting all cannon.
Just make sure we just take it out. Ooh.
Affirmative. Ooh. Focus all firepower.
And this guy's so dead. Watch his hull, bottom right here. Watch that just drop. Shields are gone. I've done hull. See you later, mate.
Attacking target.
Same will happen there.
Gotcha.
Apart from you, which you can come and invade the planet. No, hang on. Oh, front of some resistance. Oh, oh, oh,
structure complete.
Let's go.
A new colony has been founded.
Very nice.
I copy.
For the moment, we can take out some of these bad boys while we're here. But, that is a problem.
Awaiting your
command. All ships here.
Right away.
Return now.
Planet development finished.
Confirmed.
hyperspace jump.
Scouts have found a colonizable yard in 15. Good. Okay.
Consider it done.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Jump to hyperspace. Jump to hyperspace. Jump to hyperspace. Preparing the jump to hyperspace.
Oh yeah, there's all this stuff I need. So I think they're sitting out here. Oh god. Who? The Cheetle Heresy. Lol. I don't think anyone likes them. Have a look. 2-2. You like them. God, my ally likes them. That's not good. Oh, Jesus. Look at Auto 1, like. These absolute mess of ships. Like, that can make my frame rate drop. That's impressive.
Roger.
Where are you?
Jump to hyperspace! Jump to hyperspace!
Reporting.
Reporting. Yeah, we'll hit here.
Throttle at full.
Yavin 15. One there.
Jump to hyperspace! Calculate jump to light speed.
There it is. Swift ship.
Certainly, Commander. Focus all firepower.
Ah. Analysts have found a powerful effect. Nice. What?
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
The sooner we can colonize Yavin 15, take a serious grip in the system, it'd be really helpful.
Phase jump complete.
That's good. So, as long as it stays as a moon, we should be fine.
Preparing the jump to hyperspace.
I wish I went for the whole entire fleet to warp in. But the really interesting part is, where is... What's out there? I really don't know. Culture needs to, like, sprint through here, though. Like, come on, guys. Oh, I could do upgrades. I should be doing upgrades. What am I doing? I'm, like, not upgrading my weapons anymore?
Jump to hyperspace!
I don't have enough credits. Shit. Sell some of those and level that up again. Let's get those. I don't want to sell. Hangar defense bays will help. Next up, diplomacy. Fleet logistics. Seriously? Yeah, I have to say. So what have I got? I've got...
Research complete.
I have a lot on civilian, though. But that... Get one of those going. Defense. No one of those. Boop. There we are. Okay.
Research complete.
No.
Awaiting your command.
Reporting. Copy.
Oh, no, fuck. Come here, mate. Put. Let him run, dude. Oh yeah, what's here? Oh, the capital. Or is that just a planet? That's just one of their planets. I cannot colonize it. That's so annoying.
Research complete. Hostile forces have arrived.
Where? Xiang Wang.
Research complete. Research complete.
Invade.
Copy that.
Come on. Defenders near Yavin 7. God.
Research complete.
Yes, Commander.
Fucking hell.
Oh,
I see you, Oh, that's interesting. Ah, doing history. Nice.
A new colony has been founded.
Ah, oh, don't have credits. Alright, so, fleet.
Backup is joining the fight.
Well, like, go here. Oh my god. Alright. Sure. Go defenders. But now I've got, like, a good hotspot here. Which is excellent. It's, like, just what I needed.
Research complete.
I was promised some extra ships. I wonder where they got to.
Yes, sir.
Is joining the fight. Research complete.
Not I'm not entirely sure where they got to. I can't colonize because of the culture. It's too strong. Maybe I need to get rid of them. Oh my Jesus! Good lord! Oh god, alright, so we're just gonna stock up here at Yavin. Come to here, please. Let's dock all fighters.
Awaiting your command.
I've got some extra dudes. Come.
Let's go.
Nothing here.
Let's go.
Nothing there.
Awaiting instructions.
I wonder where they went. I have some missing ships. Ah, Jovan? Oh, right, we've got some more of those defenders. But I have the asteroids.
Research complete.
Say, you haven't gotten that yet? Far out. We'll have to push this way. I think. Because they couldn't have got here without me knowing. So I really don't know how big this map is, that's the problem.
Yes, sir.
Reporting.
Oh, I see.
Standing by.
Reporting in. Certainly, Commander.
I copy.
If we
standing by.
Zoom all these.
Proceeding to coordinates.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Standing by.
Fleet commander. I'm not too sure where to go from now.
Research complete.
I could hit here. We're doing some significant damage to Pinore. That's Still an uncolonized planet, though. I think we should return, I'll be honest. I'll take... Yeah. There's plenty of stuff. Let's...
Proceeding to coordinates.
No, we'll go this way.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Yavin 13. Yavin 15. So I have almost all the Yavins except for Yavin Major.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Preparing the jump.
Yavin Prime, sorry.
Armed and ready. Prepare for hyperspace jump. Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Jump to hyperspace. Jump to hyperspace.
Got some randos back here. That's good. It always helps. Yeah, it's time we head back here. That way I can then hit this area back here. Maybe, well, that's probably about as far as I can go. Yeah, it's going to be a tough one. Getting here will be hard, because... What are these guys doing? I don't know why they're here. Makes no sense. I really, really want that place, though. Like, I really, really want it. It's annoying. What the fuck? Uh-oh. The New Republic are here.
Jump to hyperspace! Jump to hyperspace!
Prepare for hyperspace jump. Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Jump to hyperspace!
Oh dear. Okay, the one jump problem I have with this game, it's very like...
preparing the jump to light speed.
Oh my god.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Make sure defense here is at absolute max.
Jump to hyperspace.
Hang a defense bay. Oh shit. It's actually not. That's actually our defenders. Or the slaves, I call them. Slave ships. They're fucking good.
Detected inbound hostiles.
Oh no.
Calculate jump to light speed.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Preparing the jump to hyperspace.
Bastard.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
So lucky that I'm moving my ships out.
Jump to hyperspace.
Prepare for
God, if they're gonna... I might pull my fleet back, actually. Return. Come and help fight. Please. Cannot afford to lose here. Really can't. Come.
Move to attack.
Destroy.
Attacking target.
Launch all fighters.
Research complete.
Move to attack.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Calculate jump to light speed. Calculate jump to light speed.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Jump to hyperspace.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
I've never actually got any of that up. It's a really, really, really bad idea.
Research complete. Structure complete.
Stroke. Good. That was a bit scary. Right, so then I have Yavin Prime. Let's
confirmed.
Let's head back.
Our allies' planet is under siege.
Out of one.
Joining the fight.
Jesus. Oh my god. You got a Liberty? The N08, Liberator, and then all of these, the Quasars. Oh, and they can't jump. Oh, you cheeky bastard. Look at the production of ships. Jeez.
Jump
Okay, so they are definitely coming this way, so that's how we're gonna have to find this. I'm thinking we're gonna have to leave behind some defenders here. For credits, though. Behind. Just so you've got something. Because I cannot leave my planets here without anything. God, it really helps having captured the Valak cluster. Just, oh, so many. It's so good. Oh, it looks, this looks good. This looks good.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Yavin 8 should be fine, though. It's so far behind, like, enemy lines. Same with shit like here, like Yavin 13 and Yavin 15. These should be fine. Research complete. I have a Yavin 7 I'm going to leave. Aha! My fleet. No, that's just defenders. Oh my god. Damn it! Jesus, look at them all.
Yes, sir.
Steaming along. Okay.
Prepare for hyperspace jump.
Now here's the interesting part is... I really don't know, so I can hit Glade and then keep going. That's what I like to do. Let's get two scouts going. Really need to. Alright, there we are. Perfect.
On the lookout.
Jump to hyperspace.
Right. Head out.
Standing by. Moving out.
Our fleet is under attack.
It's odd. The Fest Resistance group got all three. Our fleet. Oh, it's because we're saying defender. Yeah, I'm getting fucked by the Yuuzhan Vong because they're shitbags. Right, I'll take out the Vong. I'll make a big push like through here. Wipe them out. Alright. So I probably have to end the episode here. Thank you all for watching. I shall see you all next time.